What hope does my uncle, who is 78, have that he will see any effective treatment in his lifetime?
Progress is slow when you're looking at it on the ground, real time, but over longer periods of time, it's very real. There were two new drugs approved for Parkinson's in the last year, maybe it's 2 years now, sufentanil and pimavanserin. The field is still working out how to use those. But they will find their place and they will be helpful. There's a new generation of treatments focusing on the alpha-synuclein mechanism. These are in phase two studies now. That means significant number of people with Parkinson's are going to have access to them through clinical trials. They may benefit them in those trials, and then they may be available afterwards in larger phase three trials and then on the market. We wish there was more.
The issue is the real crime would be if we're sat here 20 years from now, answering the same question, we're no further forward. There's so much we've learned over the last decade and a half that should go towards creating disease-modifying treatment and reducing the burden of Parkinson's, slowing the disease trajectory.
There are effective treatments in Parkinson's that actually are the envy of other neurodegenerative conditions. If you look at conditions like Huntington's and Alzheimer's, actually, there's much more effective treatment in the Parkinson's area than either of those. First trials of levodopa were not viewed as successful. It was unclear how useful they would be. And it took time to work out how exactly to use that treatment to be most effective. And we're still developing it. I would say someone in their 70s may have a benefit of some of these trials.
What we have to aim for is improving the lives of these older generation of people with Parkinson's disease to make sure we can give them quality of life and concentrate on how we're going to do more for the next generation, which will inevitably come along.
We're still talking and answering questions like this in 20 years' time, then we failed in our duty.